On the train, a passenger cursed his name. Asked to leave, gripping the papers he received. Still he almost felt that he could forgive them. Angels fled, blissful blind citizens. Crafting codes, they for abandonment cold. And they used to wish that they could forget it. He was sentenced with no explanation and no jury or trial. He's a scapegoat of the imagination and your cruelest denial. He would have laid down on tracks for you. Journey ends, he arrives home to them. Those tracks will always lead to his loved ones and actual friends, where he always feels the cleanse of amends. Blown apart so many times before, pieces of his heart strewn across the killing floor. They're no longer beautiful or adored. They would never intentionally hurt you. That is truly a lie. Passenger finds a room for forgiveness, a courtesy you deny. Imagine that. He would have laid down on tracks for you. And on the masthead, where you can go fuck yourself, I replay that scene in my head over and over, through the cobwebs enough of your conditional love. Confession to unknown crimes, but he dove on that grenade to be saved. He will always be there for them, loyal through the toil of all these years. But you bury your past in the soil like someone who never did. That's no way to react. He would have laid down on track.